and it skipped to the corner. Keith leads the rush the other way. Now the Hawks will get a change, and Fowler has time and space back in his own zone. Looks up. Perry crisscrossing. It's Palmieri in the middle of the ice. He'll gain the zone. He snaps it right through Crawford, and we got ourselves a hockey game with over 5 minutes to go.
Well, there's a bad goal that Corey Crawford just whips on, and Palmieri has that sneaky fast snapshot, and the Hawks give him a little room, and he just blows this right through the five hole. Look at the gap between the goaltender's pad. Whoa, what a great angle. He can't get down quick enough to seal off the five hole, and Kyle Palmieri brings Anaheim back within one with 5:20 remaining.
And the Hawks are going to use their timeout here with 5:20 remaining, the ninth of the year for Palmieri. And Joel Quenneville going to take the opportunity to bark at his charges here because the momentum has shifted in this hockey game.
And the timeout works in favor of the Ducks as well. Getzlaf gets back to the bench. He gets a nice little rest. Let's take a look at the two goals from the Ducks as they claw their way back into this one. A great individual play by Getzlaf. Throws on the brakes and picks his corner perfectly. And then the next one is just a simple play. And all Palmieri is trying to do is put this puck on net, maybe hope for a rebound. But it surprises everyone. It finds the five hole, and now Anaheim energized.
So it's a one-goal game in front of a sellout crowd at United Center, and a crowd that got energized by the Bickle goal earlier in the period finds themselves sitting on their hands a little bit here.
And a little anxious for the first time in this game as well.
Lindholm knocks it down as it comes into the Anaheim zone, and he's able to angle it ahead. Cogliano knifes into the middle in a rolling puck that Crawford plays away as Cogliano had gotten inside on Letty. Ducks regroup as they get onside. Boschman rifles it ahead off the stick of Cogliano, and it trickles to Bickle. And he got it to Kane. Back come the Hawks. 3-2 Chicago leads. Kane wants to cut to the middle. He does. Glove save! Jonas Hiller with a little right-handed robbery. And that, on the strength of the two Anaheim goals, keeps it a one-goal game.